it was down an old jazz bar room on the corner by the square. All the men were having drinks, same as usual, and the usual crowd was there. On my left stood my good friend Joe McKenzie, who his eyes were bloodshot red, and he turned to the people standing by him, and these are the words he said.
She'll never find another man as good as me.